I consider that social business as a contributor to the economy and society for more than 30 years is playing a key role in the building of a more sustainable and equitable world. Today's inequalities between the richest people and nations and the poorest are greater than ever before. Everywhere on the planet, there are geopolitical disturbances carrying both humanitarian crises and dangers for the security of our world. Rapid urbanization and global warming add to this situation a major ecological risk, which we know is not unrelated to many humanitarian tragedies and the refugee crisis. In such a context, the search for fairer economic growth must be a priority for economic agents as much as it is for the political world. No country, no business, no person can win sustainably in a world that closes. How do we deal with this concern at BNP Paribas? First, we have always strived to remain faithful for the first purpose of a bank, that is to say, collect savings and to put them at the service of the professional and personal projects of our customers. And beyond helping our current clients, we have considered as our duty to contribute to a better future. We are well aware that this goal will demand strategic and sometimes hard choices, including in terms of financial consequences. But we are convinced that society as a whole will benefit from these efforts, including our company and our employees. An example, a few years ago, we decided to become an accelerator to the energy transition. We started with very ambitious targets to finance new energies and to reduce our financing for the most CO2 emitting fuels. Thus, what type of projects can we build in collaboration in the future? I would like first to mention something that you might not expect from me. We consider that we have the duty to be inspired by social business. Social business brings us closer to women, men, and children. We can benefit from a small financial support. That's the reason why we have included technical assistance missions in microfinance institutions in the development route for our young talents. This is an example. This helps us to keep alive the original sense of our purpose and probably to show more empathy with all our clients. We also realized that it was possible to innovate with social business actors to give a social purpose for actions. In November last year, we signed with ADI, one of the two first French social impact bonds. The bond finances a program to develop entrepreneurship in isolated rural areas in France. It aims to find new, stable employment for at least 220 people and generate over 2 million euros in savings for the French state, mainly in terms of saved unemployment benefits. In Asia, this is another example. So the Tropical Landscape Financial Facility, we have recently structured with the Indonesian government a groundbreaking and innovative green loan platform, a world first, that can transform the lives that deserve it the most, especially in rural areas. This project benefits from a very close attention from the United Nations Environment Programme. And beyond inspiration, we partner with social business all around the world through our funding. Our goal is to indirectly serve, through our financing, 350,000 beneficiaries by the end of 2018 through partnerships with more than 30 microfinance institutions in 15 countries. Last but not least, today, our total exposure to social enterprises, which includes microfinance and covering loans and investment through impact funds, amount to 940 million euros, of which 250 concern microfinance. As of today, more than 1,000 social enterprises in seven countries benefited from our funding. The majority of them are social businesses in the strictest sense of the word. In the last 12 months, our asset management subsidiary has reached the milestone of 1 billion euros in solidarity-based investment funds. Part of the investments are allocated to financing companies with a high social impact. More generally, as of today, BNP Paribas dedicated around 135 billion to sustainable finance. Beyond those figures, there are people. The people who work in social business, the people who benefit from social business, and the people of the bank who enrich the purpose of their job by working with social business. Partnering with the social business helps us to deeply transform the actions and the objectives of our company to really contribute to a better future. As a conclusion, we share Mohamed Younous' dream of achieving a world with zero poverty, zero unemployment, and zero emissions. This will be a very long journey, but I'm confident we can make this journey all together. Thank you very much for your attention. Thank you.